Several U.S. Department of Homeland Security agencies, including Immigration Customs Enforcement, ICE, and Customs Border Protection, CBP, are responsible for detaining immigrants who have committed or are suspected of committing civil immigration violations. While they both hold migrants, CBP focuses on the first 72 hours to process immigrants, while ICE detains them for much longer periods.